That's enough rest. Onward now. Enough rest. Onward now. Every idle breath stall is our quest. I'm not that patient. Or is this it for the journey? You sluggard! Even I'm not so idle. Enough rest. Onward now.
Oh. Alive. And I see you've slain one of my captains and helped yourself to break in. Four loyal captains, now four bewildered souls. Can you free them from that pain if you truly are the destined one?
Thank you for bringing them back.
The suffering has ended. When I left home young, I too saw myself as destined. But look at me. And the destiny of those who followed my cause. Take this. I don't need it anymore. Now I can go home. Who are you? I heard the great sage is dead. But what's the difference between life and death? For we live in such a troubled age. Who are you?
Thank you. The young may yet be taught. With this pill, I'll gain the strength to unseal that precious place, the Painted Realm. A peaceful haven I built with my fellow deity. Now the monkey is in place, we should gather once more.
May Lord Lao illuminate your path, brave one. Oh, many thanks for reuniting us here, brave one. This is a perfect place for my art. I've long yearned to come back. Henceforth, brave one, come timely to fetch medicines. This is a token of my gratitude. It retains the energy of both this world and beyond. Oh. Making pills is an art of patience. Haste avails nothing. No shame in taking the pills. More unfair to the innate skills.
Where there's drink, all is bliss. Without...
You need a fine gorge to drink from. I'll fetch you a fitting one.
Try it as you will.
Joy is what counts.
Think of it as me earning a drink or two.
You have a sharp sight, young friend.
Oh, my. I've turned to drink since my descent. I thought I'd never see those friends again. But here I am, back to the painted realm. Now I'll drink with my friends in this hideaway. Who needs to fight for a journey? Two drops, honey brew, sheep. Pop. There's no going back to the court now. Only drink can drown my sorrows.
Now, all the Zodiac deities may come and go freely. Hey, don't make light of our kind. Without our assistance on such an arduous journey, it may be too hard for you to complete. It's rare for strangers to gain entry here. Seeing our paths crossed, I brought you in. From seed to sprout to fruit to harvest, patience is the path to follow. Ah, rest assured, his old long knows his trade. As they say, fine soil yields fine sprouts, and fine sprouts bear fine fruits. Who's there to lend me comfort as I live out?
It bores me. Since you're here, the scrap you're hauling can stay no more. and armor in place. A sure repose in any case. It might befit you well. This can give you some edge. Edge sharpened, arm restless. I was looking for someone to test it. Mark me. This blade is cast from the best metal. Don't blame me if you hurt yourself. Stop. Take a point. Take this. Foul to handle.
There's a nice shrine here, kid. You should take a look.
Hold your monkeys. Let me fix you up a little.
Welcome, good sirs. The feast is all set. Please come in and be our guests.
Gentlemen, you're fashionably late. Is your lady not joining us again this time?
Our lady prefers not to be seen in the lower realm. But she's been thinking of you all and sent this small token. She hopes your lady will recover soon and pay her visit up there.
It's a pity she didn't come. Or she would certainly enjoy a splendid show we've prepared for her. But now, the gift's gone and blood's been shed. I say, you two should take the fall.
We're just servants, madam. What's the jest?
Zhu Ba Jie. I know you find your look embarrassing, but why hide from my mother with another pig face?
Rude girl. Don't you know I'm a pious Buddhist? Give me your mother's name, and I'll check my list.
You heartless ass. After you ruined her house and her reputation, you're telling me you don't remember her.
Reputation? Ha 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 ha! Yao Guai's care about reputation. All she cared about was lust. Now I know. You're one of her spiderlings, aren't you? Well, well. Your rudeness is forgiven. Show some respect. Maybe I'll kindly pay your mother a visit.
Visit or not, I'm afraid that is not your call.
Got it.
Curse it! Bugs are bugs! Wearing human skin can't change your gross nature!
Yeah, sure. We are so low compared to you, a glorious admiral of the court. And the last monkey is still fresh in his grave. And here you are, another monkey's sidekick.
Cut your bullshit! Get your mother to beg for mercy, and maybe I'll spare your foolish life!
Truth is, the thing you seek is right here in the hollow. Flee now if you're too scared to come in.
Scared, my hoof! I'll destroy this rotten hole right now! Let's see where else you'd build your lair!
Gave me new strength!